compute the heat generated while transferring 96,000 coulomb of charge in 1 hour through a potential difference of 50 volt. So here first we write the given parameters. It is given that the charge Q that is equal to 96,000 coulomb and time is equal to 1 hour, and then potential difference, the voltage that is equal to 50 volt. 1 hour, if I convert, 1 hour equal to 60 minutes, that will be equal to 60 into 60 seconds, 3600 seconds. So I am going to use the formula H is equal to I square RT. H is equal to I square into RT. From Ohm's law, I know that R is equal to V by I. Then substituting in the above equation, then H is equal to I square, into V by I into T. So now if I cancel I, so H is equal by V into I into time, voltage into current into time. I already know another formula, I is equal to rate of flow of charge Q by T. So H is equal to V into Q by T into T. So time got cancelled. So H is equal to V into Q. So the voltage here it is given as 50, and the charge that is flowing through, that is given by 96,000. So the value I am going to get here is 48 followed by 5 zeros, and so 5 zeros in joules. Okay, so I can compress this by using the kilojoule, 84800. So the same can be written by substituting in terms of the kilojoules. So finally, 4800 kilojoule is generated while transferring 96,000 coulomb of charge. Subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for important updates.